Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a C4 trap. It's pretty easy. All you need is a TNT shattered a pressure plate. Okay, you do a couple flush down, or you can do like rows and put lava at the bottom, but you put a TNT one under the first block, then you put sand on top, then you put a pressure plate, then you sand on it, you fall down, your body goes into a TNT, and basically it kills something, whatever goes in it.